Good morning and happy Easter. This is a message on behalf of Ms. Hayworth and the Special Education Resource Department. I have a volunteer opportunity for you. If you would like to help out your fellow peers and your fellow students, it's called the Peers Program. It runs twice a week after school for the next 3 weeks. We need 6 volunteers, and basically you will be a good friend to our fellow students. You'll be doing fun activities such as cooking, games, activities, role-playing, social situations. It's a lot of fun. It's a great way to earn your volunteer hours and get some experience. And basically, you're just being a peer role model and a friend to our fellow students. If you are interested in this volunteer opportunity, you can see me in Student Success, or you can go up to room 217 and speak to one of the resource teachers. Thank you.
Good morning, STM. My name is Mary Paul, and I'm here today from your Best Buddies Committee. On April 14th, we will be hosting our Hoop It Up event for Best Buddies during Period 2. It is a great opportunity to promote inclusivity, friendship, and most of all, have fun. This event will be hosted in the gym, and it is a buy-in event, so tickets will be sold on School Cash Online for $2 each. Come support your nights. You don't want to miss it.
Good morning, STM. My name is Malvina.
And I'm Nika, and here are your announcements for today. To all students, the cafeteria servery will be closed today. Sorry for any inconvenience this may cause. The second girls' slow pitch trial will be today after school on the upper field.
To all students interested in the STM Ultimate Frisbee team, there will be a practice on Wednesday after school on the side field. Please dress appropriately, and all students with any questions or concerns should see Mr. Castellani or Ms. Ali.
Attention all diversity members. There will be a meeting today after school in the library at 2:50 p.m.
Thanks,
STM.
Good morning, Knights. It's time to dodge, duck, dive, and dodge again. Dodgeball forms are available for pickup on the window of the student council office. Each team must have 8 to 10 members, with 2 of those members being of the opposite sex. Teams are responsible for creating their own name and their uniform if they choose to do so. There is a $20 registration fee for all the teams that want to participate, and that all the funds will be donated to KFC, Knights Fighting Cancer. Your cash can be handed into the student council office to any member you see. All forms are due on Monday, April 17th, and we have a limited number of teams that we are able to have, so get those in fast. Thanks, STM. We hope to see you all there.
All right, STM. Those are all of your announcements.
Please leave your TVs on because there's a liturgy just after these announcements.
The time is now 8:21, and remember,
it's a great day to be a knight.